We're about to find out exactly why she is the EST.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron. You understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent. And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan is back, and now she's real.
Huh? She looks exactly like she did before.
One of the most underrated stars in the women's division.
And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight. Chaos, fury, and being completely unpredictable are part of Liv Morgan's calling card.
The Jersey native continues to live by the motto of success at the expense of others. And then there's the EST, Bianca Belair. Her athleticism and strength are simply off the charts. While it may look like she's showing off, it's just the way it is. She can't turn it off as much as her opponents would like her to.
And look up beast mode in the dictionary, and you just might see a photo of Bianca Belair right next to it.
Critical time in this matchup.
And dig deep. Nice drop kick.
She turns it around. Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. This could be big. Face predicament. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Nice drop kick.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. Back inside the ring.
Oh, had that well scouted. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but
Corey, how exactly can an opponent compete against Bianca Belair's impressive athleticism?
The EST emanates confidence. If her opponent can prove to be, for just 1 second, it's going to shake Belair.
It's not going to be easy to make a crack in Belair's ego and disrupt that swagger.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Tornado bomb!
What she was looking for. Yet another counter. It's like they're both
Oh, solid contact there.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Oh, look. We're about to see it. Lamb slam. Busted. And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
She's slowing down here, guy.
She's stuck in park, Cole.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, she turns it around.
Wait a minute. Oh, straight forearm. From the middle rope.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
2-on-1 face breaker. She can end it here. And Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
Way too early.
I see where she's going with this.
Maybe a figment of your imagination.
This might be it. And Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Oh, boom! The shoulder's down. Ah, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
Not yet.
Really just laying it in.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Crucifix head scissors.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Here she goes.
Here we go again.
50!
Picture perfect execution.
Bianca Belair may have just ended this, fellas. Bianca Belair with the victory.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
The official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have
more than just you gonna have to do less for you. Some mommy, you know how I always want you to. You gonna have to do more than just you gonna have to do less for you. Some mommy, you know how I. So you gonna need to do more than just.